Team Hamster! Splash Dash! I sure love a good beach day.
The sound of the water is so relaxing.
Wait, water?
That can't be good.
Well, let's go check it out.
Sadie?
But I haven't finished building my sand bug. The water shout is coming from the library.
No, it's leaking.
General.
Not good, not good. Somebody get some duct tape. Now it's everywhere.
Oh, no. A leaky pipe.
Maybe I have something here. Ah, rubber ducky saves the day. There you go. Problem solved. Okay, goodbye.
Whew, rough stop the leak.
Well, back to the beach.
It didn't work.
The water's headed for the comic books. Not the comic books.
Hey, maybe we can use this sticker to stop the leak.
Great idea, Tasha.
All right.
Not too shabby if I do say so myself.
If we can't stop the leak, maybe we can change the direction of the water to keep it away from the comic books.
Yeah. To make the water flow in a different direction, we have to put something in its way.
Oh, how about this bookend?
And this stapler.
They could be tools to move the water away from the comic books and out the window.
Let's try it.
And hurry. The comic books are depending on us.
It's working. We saved them!
Uh-oh.
Another leak. Can you help us?
If you have a problem, you can solve it, big or small.
Come build, test, and redesign with us on the PBS Kids Games app.
Let's play!
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS Kids video app.